New at 6, budget cuts mean that Cal State Stanislaus will not accept any new students this spring. KCRA3's Melinda Meza reports on the impact that will have on students and the limited applications being accepted at 10 other CSU campuses.
This is a direct result of 4 years of cuts and maybe a fifth.
Dave Tonelli from the California State University Stanislaus says severe budget cuts and the prospect of $250 million of more cuts are limiting how many students can attend CSU campuses.
There's no way that you can drill $1 billion in cuts into the university system, threaten $250 million more, make up a fraction of it with tuition increases, and expect that it'll be situation normal.
He says some CSU campuses will only accept students with an associate degree in the spring, and CSU Stanislaus will not accept any students this spring. Some transfer students who say they were planning on coming here in the spring heard about this news, and they had to get all their paperwork in order to get in now. Otherwise, they would have had to wait a whole year before transferring.
Once they said we had everything done a year prior, it was just like, it was kind of overwhelming. So I got kind of confused, but my fiance, she helped me out a lot. The Veterans Resource Center helped me out a lot. So I've got everything going, and I'll be here in the fall.
Christopher Neal says he lives in the area, and he's glad he got in now because some other students, he says, are in for an unpleasant surprise. In Turlock, Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 reports.
Now, university officials say that enrollment freeze will happen even if voters pass the tax increase in November. As for other Northern California CSUs, Sacramento, San Francisco, Humboldt, and Chico will all accept applications for spring. But as Melinda suggested, those will be limited primarily to students transferring from community colleges.